Fresh meat coming into land! That was beautiful! We're in better shape than ever! Plenty of meth for lab rats' experiments, plenty of meth to sell to keep ourselves afloat, plenty of meth to, you know, just do meth. Anyway, this shit lab rat's working on should be ready soon. Swing by and I'll show you what I mean.
Some business to attend to, friend. We're just waiting on Lab Rat, my personal physician.
And here he comes.
Lab Rat! Have no fear, it is I! Badonkadonk!
Badonkadonk!
Hey, Dix! Right here, man, right here!
Lab Rat, I want to make a toast. Let's get some of those beers out.
Let's get some of those beers out.
Wow! You got an assistant now?
Changed my life.
Lucha, come give me a stretch. I need a stretch after that ride.
Hooligan love, come on.
Oh, you're getting heavier, man.
Fully intentional. Larger people are happier and harder to kill. Do the spin thing.
Toast to the newest member of our troop. As soon as I saw you, I knew you're one of our kind of people. No fucks given, ready to raw dog reality into submission at a moment's notice. You helped us find this place. You helped us fight those biker fucks. And now, we're ready to party. Freshius Mitosaurus!
Freshius Mitosaurus!
Oh, yeah, drink that.
Perfection. Now listen here, you've been good to us, treated me like a brother. That's why we want you here, at the beginning. We're going into business, my friend.
Hey, are you okay?
I don't know. Looks like it's starting to kick in. Let's ask a professional. Labus radiosus, what's the diagnosis?
Well, as your physician, I think I can safely say that I've never seen anybody take that much acid that fast.
Clinical trial.
Clinical trial.
If you can still hear me, friend, we're going into the LSD business. I told you this wasn't round four. Don't get wet behind you!
My friend, that was a radical fucking move! Welcome to our clinical trial, your initiation! Soon every man, woman, and freak in Los Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here!
But don't go down!
Woo! Where the fuck did I go? I think I'm in your head. Looks like we're in this together, buddy.
Head for the round gateway thing, and watch out for the trucks.
Take it from me, then come to her.
Wait.
Are blimps actually just full of confetti? That makes so much sense. Wow. Careful! Shit, guys. Imagine if the Epsilon dudes were right all along. Now that'd be weird.
Anyone else getting the depth perception thing?
My brain is inside out! Hey! Try touching your toes!
Whoa.
Been there.
my friend!
The tunnel is my favorite part!
Thank you.
Wow, just wow! I don't even know what to say, guys. How cray-cray was that? We've been to the other side together. We've bonded. This is the shit right here the government should be putting in the water supply. Badunkadunk! That was a fucking trip! This shit is better than I could have imagined. I just did another hit. I don't know if I'm really on the phone to you or if I'm talking to a banana. We are going to get this entire city out of its mind! We got a few loose ends to tie up before phase two, though. Stop by when you can. Next stop, Infinity! Thank you. It's the double fuck again! We just need to find out where their delivery vans are going. They must have a log of their GPS somewhere. Maybe a van or a computer or something.
Thank you. times, bro.
I found the details of their final delivery in amongst their shit. It's going to the altruist camp. You know where that is, right? Head on over.
Thank you.
yourself out of there and I'll call you in a bit.
Feel that fresh meat? That sweetness in the air? That's because there's a lot less fake hippies in the world. A lot less trust fund, tie-dye, corporate-sponsored fuckwads, and a lot less of their shitty drugs! Phase two is underway! We just need a couple more things to get this show on the road. Come by for the details!